Hi, I'm Matt Zajcik and this is LiveTouch. We'd like to take a bit of time to show you how LiveTouch can add speed and flexibility to your HD and 4K sports production. Let's get started with a quick explanation of how LiveTouch system fits together and how LiveTouch's unique design can help expand your replay workflow. LiveTouch is built completely on a network architecture, allowing users open, transparent access to all content on the system. The LiveTouch Manager sits above the servers and keeps track of all records, clips, and playlists. Control panels log on directly to the LiveTouch Manager, allowing instant access to media on any server. Users can access remote cameras simply by typing in the camera number on the LiveTouch keypad. LiveTouch can also link remote recordings into local multicam groups, allowing users to play replays from any camera angle. LiveTouch gives faster access to more content than any other system. The LiveTouch panel provides an intuitive, clean interface that's accessible to any operator. To create a clip, mark an in and an out on the panel, and touch a library location to save. Swipe your finger to navigate through the library and quickly queue items for playback. The LiveTouch keypad is a powerful tool providing easy access to a user's library. Enter a clip or page number to navigate quickly through the clip library, or type timecode in to navigate to a specific spot on a recording. Another unique tool of LiveTouch is our fully integrated editor, allowing operators to take any clip or playlist from the playout library and instantly place that clip into the edit timeline. Here we have a playlist of several shots. If I select this playlist in the library and press E on the keyboard, the content is automatically converted into an edit project. The advanced editor allows us to add music tracks, adjust audio levels, and add advanced effects. When finished with an edit, LiveTouch can publish directly back into the library. LiveTouch gives operators the fastest exchange of content between replay and edit in the industry, adding value to your live production. With help from Momentum, LiveTouch can also take highlights directly from the library and post them to social media moments after ingest. We've listened to our customers and we know that live-to-air is now only part of a broader workflow. Clips and highlight sequences need to be delivered to digital outlets and social media as fast as possible. LiveTouch seamlessly provides this functionality as part of a complete sports workflow solution.